I have two pieces of advice. One is be kind to yourself. And the other one is whenever you can, give any knowledge or information or support to other women at every opportunity. So be kind to yourself and share your resources and your knowledge.